Anti-Semitism has a very long history, much longer than almost all forms of bigotry. We can trace it back in the Christian world, but even before the Christian world, it's clear that it existed in Greek and Roman world as well. What distinguishes anti-Semitism is that it is dislike of the unlike, and Jews have been the unlike. Jews have been different for their entire history in the diaspora. We can see classic ideas of anti-Semitism in the biblical book of Esther. There is a nation separate from other nations, and it doesn't bow down, and so on. That idea, the dislike of the unlike, as Selo Baron put it, is very deeply rooted in anti-Semitism. Some other forms of hatred, while of course very virulent, arose much later, simply because the victims came to the West later. And for most of history, they were the majority, and they were not targeted for anti-Semitism. Jews have been a minority presence, different from those surrounding them, for most of the entirety of their history.